there's a thin line between genius and insanity, and they think what we're doing is madness.